Just hey guys, so I'm in my room right now, and I know I haven't filmed for a while. Right now I'm with Sai and Mimi.
Hello!
And Sai's gonna give me a haircut. Whoa. So this is just basically a before shot. And so I'll make a video after this and see how it looks. And hopefully it'll turn out well, right?
We'll be in your vlog. Yeah. No pressure.
Yay, okay, cool. Yay. I'll see you guys soon. Hey guys, so here's my haircut. I know I have, like I mentioned, I haven't made a video for a while. But I guess I'll just show you what I'm doing right now. So I'm having lunch, so this is the lunch I've made. I've cooked myself. Right there. So that's pretty much, it's just ramen. So there's a few reasons why I cook, you know, quite cheap food. So first of all, I don't really cook, I'm bad at cooking. And second of all, groceries are actually quite expensive. So meat, vegetables and fruits, especially compared to eating out. And so like eating out here, it costs like $5 to $7, which is so much cheaper than back home. So I'm gonna rush this video just cause I need to work on two other videos as well as, and also prepare a Bible study as well, which is exciting. So I can't spend very long on this video, but I'll try and make another one soon. Yep. Anyway, I've gotta eat now, but basically I'll show you what I've been doing the past month, and mainly festival stuff, so... So there we were, back home from somewhere inside my head. But bravely I fought off the monsters beneath her bed. Pillars of post-war books supported my frame of mind, while she memorized the pages that I tried to not hide behind. She took my hand in hers and whispered her love for me. The lantern died that night that we didn't need to see. Implying that she's the bee's knees and I am the cat's meow. It's funny how she recalls what I can't remember now. But when her smile came back and I didn't feel half as horrible, she gave me a heart attack just because she looks so
when she disappeared, 'cause now I'm a stranger on the ground. We both put